Hi guys, this is Brian Castle-Horlidge. Welcome back to part two of the road trip Southampton to Sheffield. And as I said earlier, this is a truck that we're using, the Volvo FH16. It has the gold tribal, black with gold tribal. It has a 750 engine, automatic retarder. And please be advised again, people, that I will be using the beacons. Okay, let's get underway. We roughly have 138 miles left to do. Do apologise for the wavering about, people. My hands aren't too good again today, but I'm able to carry on the video, so no problems. Apart from the odd little bit of wavering about, we shall get there. I think we better put our lights on properly as well, be on the safe side. Yes, we're not on full beam. Make sure that we're not on full beam. But this is what we're carrying today on this road trip. We have a big large digger at the front and a smaller one at the back, which is a 422. It's on and off the shape of a Cat 428 digger, this rear one. But the bigger digger at the front is used mainly for like loading and moving things around, whereas the rear one is more for digging foundations for houses and factories and such like. Also can be used for loading as well, and moving bits around. I have done a little bit of heavy plant operating, the big excavators and rollers and bulldozers, but my main passion was my heavy goods class one driving. I absolutely loved that, but as many of you know, unfortunately I'm unable to do it anymore, and this is as close as I have to enjoying me heavy goods again, although it be a game and I'm not actually doing it for real, but there we are. I'd just like to mention that our thoughts go out to Paul Daniels and his family. Sorry to hear about the diagnosis that you got. Very unfortunate, mate. But we're all thinking of you, mate. For those that don't know, Paul Daniels has been diagnosed with irreversible brain tumour. Unfortunately, it was said that they can't do anything more for him, or they can't do anything for him, unfortunately. But I'd like to dedicate this video to Paul and his family. And we are thinking about you. Okay, let's have a look at the internal cam for a short while. We have 37 miles left to do on this road trip, people, so we're not far away. Sunset over there.
going a little bit too wide again on this one. I think we could be crashed late on this one, but no problem. I think we'll take that, ladies and gents. High value cargo bonus, 2,588. 70 XP. Yes, we'll definitely take that. And that, my people, is the end of that journey. That road trip is now complete, ladies and gentlemen, and our young viewers, thank you very much for watching. Let's take care out there. Have a safe journey to and from wherever you're going. And Paul, we're thinking about you, mate. Sorry to hear your bad news. This is Brian, Castle Haulage UK. Thank you very much for watching, people. God bless you all. Bye-bye now. Until the next video. Bye-bye, everybody.